tribe. Family, what? You and me will always be tied. Family, every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. Around you more than anybody else. And every day as I'm heading off to school, you know there's no one I love as much as you. Family.
What you're about to see is a production regarding the dangers of social media.
This production gave us the opportunity to showcase all the things we've learned throughout our years in the Law Academy.
We hope you enjoy what we've all created.
This is
Deactivated!
I think I found hell. I think I found something. I think I found something in my TV screen. I think I found out that I have not.
Sit down. All right, we all know that you kidnapped and murdered Rebecca Washington.
I didn't do it.
Please, all evidence points to you.
I didn't do anything.
You sure about that?
Yes.
Okay, then how'd you know she was gonna be at Pines Park that day? Yeah?
I was tracking her phone. We share each other's locations.
No. You track her. She doesn't track you.
Can I have the phone?
Here's the phone as evidence.
So you're telling me that you guys track each other?
Yes.
So our IT guy, Hector, pulled this saying that only you track her location. She doesn't follow yours.
It got out of my control.
What got out of your control?
Just things got out of hand.
Out of hand?
Look, she's my best friend.
She was, because you murdered her.
No, you don't understand. I was just trying to protect her. Stephen Chase, he's not a good guy. Look, I'm sorry. I want a lawyer.
All right. Good afternoon, Dr. Gray.
Good afternoon.
I'm Detective Leal. We really need to walk in there and talk to Kelly and figure out if she's going to plead insanity or stay guilty.
Yes, I can do that.
Let's go.
Yes.
Good afternoon, I'm Dr. Gray. I'll be asking you a few questions. So, how do you feel right now?
Scared, restless.
How did it make you feel when the light left her eyes?
I was regretful. I didn't know why I was acting that way.
Did you keep anything of hers?
We had friendship bracelets and took hers off and I kept it.
Okay. Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
All right. Dade County Court is now in session. Honorable Judge Rodriguez presiding.
Good morning, everyone. Please be seated. We're here on the case of State versus Kelly Johnson. State, are you ready to proceed?
Yes, Your Honor.
Defense?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay, bailiff, please bring in the jurors. State, call your next witness.
The state would like to call Katrina Rodriguez as their next witness.
Ms. Rodriguez, please come forward. You swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
I do.
Okay, please have a seat. State, you may proceed.
Ms. Rodriguez.
Yes?
Can you tell us a little bit about the crime scene?
We found the glasses of the victim and the nail of the victim, Rebecca Washington.
Is this the nail of the glasses in question?
Yes.
Your Honor, the state would like to submit these two pieces of evidence.
Okay, show it to defense counsel, please.
Would you mind telling us a little bit more about the nail?
The nail shows that the victim, Rebecca Washington, had a struggle confrontation with Kelly Johnson and he got Kelly Johnson DNA.
Thank you. That's all, Your Honor.
Okay, thank you very much. Cross-examination.
So, continuing with questions of the nail, Ms. Rodriguez, was there any indication that the evidence was tampered with?
So, Detective Gano, could you tell us a bit more about Ms. Johnson's interrogation? Is this the phone in question?
Yes.
Your Honor, I'd like to submit this as a piece of evidence.
Okay, that will be State's Exhibit 2A for identification. Please show it to the defense and see if they have an objection.
No objection, Your Honor.
Okay, without objection, State's Exhibit 2A will become State's Exhibit 2 in evidence. You may proceed.
During the interrogation, Ms. Johnson revealed to us that she was tracking Ms. Washington through her phone, but Ms. Washington wasn't tracking her.
Could you tell us how you reached that conclusion?
Detective Leanne went to the IT guy, and the IT guy searched the phone. And in the phone, it showed Ms. Johnson was tracking victim through Snapchat. On Snapchat, there's a map, and it shows where your friend's locations are. And the last known location was at the park.
No further questions, Your Honor.
Thank you.
Detective Leanne, was Mr. Chase the last person that talked to Rebecca Washington?
Yes.
Okay.
So Mr. Chase, you stated in your interrogation that you weren't alone at Pines Park. What did you see?
Well, obviously I was at the park, so my car was parked, but there was another car parked.
Could you please describe the car?
It was like a medium-sized car, I would say like an SUV, in like a dark navy blue color.
Thank you. No further questions, John.
Thank you.
Mr. Chase, do you remember the license plate number on the motor
scene? No, I don't.
So then how can you associate the car to
Thank you.
Ms. Parker, what was your relationship with Kelly Johnson?
Kelly is my best friend, and I know she's been there for 25 years.
So you know each other since second grade, correct?
Correct.
So about 20 years now, right?
Yes.
So you wouldn't want anything bad to happen to her, correct?
Correct.
What was your question,
Ms. Johnson, how long were you and Rebecca Washington friends?
We've been friends ever since like first year of high school.
And where were you originally?
I was at my dad's house.
And how close were you guys?
We were practically sisters.
No further questions, Your Honor.
Thank you. Cross-examination.
So, Ms. Johnson, how long have you known each other again?
Ever since my freshman year of high school.
And you said that you were at your dad's house, the time of the murder, correct?
Correct.
What time were you there?
6 to 7, maybe.
Are you nervous?
I did it, okay? I killed my best friend. I killed my best friend.
Order in the court. One more outburst, and I'll have you escorted out by the bailiff. You may proceed, counsel.
So, can you tell us how you did it?
I found out her location because I tracked her phone through Snapchat. And I found out that she was going on a date with Stephen Chase. And at first, I told her to go on the date because I thought it would be good for her, but he's not a good guy. What happened wasn't my fault. And then, I guess, I met up with her and I took her, I kidnapped her, and things escalated, and before I knew it, she was fighting back, and I ended up killing her.
So you kidnapped and murdered Rebecca Washington?
Thank you.
No further questions, Your Honor.
Thank you. Madam Foreperson, it's my understanding that you have reached a verdict.
Yeah.
Please hand it to the bailiff. Will the defendant please rise? Madam Foreperson, please publish the verdict.
We, the jury, find defendant Kelly Johnson guilty for the kidnapping and murder of Rebecca Washington.
Bailiff, take the defendant into custody.
By the way, no PACE students were harmed during the filming of this production. Thank you.